I'm trying something new here because none of us have 6 minutes to spend on movie reviews, so I'm just going to try and do all of my movie reviews in about 60 seconds. So put a timer on the clock. Here comes my movie review for Doctor Strange. Believe it or not, I've waited for this film for a long time, ever since I saw the animated movie back in 2007. Stephen Strange is a very cool character who goes through an amazing transformation as he goes from this complete arrogant asshole to the Sorcerer Supreme. He basically goes from Dr. Gregory House to Dumbledore. The road to get there is presented in this film. This is a complete origin story for this guy. It is one of the best origin films since the first Iron Man. And while we don't see him completely become the Sorcerer Supreme in this film, we get to see him set on that path. Benedict Cumberbatch is a great casting choice, and I like how they approached his love interest in Rachel McAdams. It was very minimal, it felt organic, it wasn't forced, unlike most romantic interests are. The special effects were awesome. Yes, it borrowed some from Inception and Harry Potter, but that's not a bad thing. Some drawbacks to this film: the first act dragged a little long. I would have liked to spend more time in the second act, and the third act ended a bit abruptly, which is why I think it suffers a little bit from bad pacing. And also, they could use some Donnie Yen magic when it comes to the choreography, because the hand-to-hand combat is a bit lacking. All of it's made up for by the magical combat, but still, it would be nice to have some more hand-to-hand. All in all, this is a must-watch, and as I have ran out of time, wow, 60 seconds is going by really quickly, I'm going to have to go ahead and give Doctor Strange 8.5 magic users out of 10.